My name is Preye, and this is my first time on Nigerian Idol. Did I think I would ever make it to top 30 Nigerian Idol season 5? There was always the possibility, but when you get here and you hear all the awesome voices, you're never sure. What makes me different from the other contestants? I feel that I work hard and I'm very disciplined at whatever I do. And that because of that, I'm able to work hard and it shows in every performance that I give. The judge that frightens me the most is Darey because he's very particular about talent. So he's very strict. Why should any Nigerian vote for me as the next Nigerian Idol? I feel I'm very disciplined and I have worked hard to be at this point. I will continue to work hard. I want to be the next Nigerian Idol to prove to myself that I can reach that milestone in my life with my singing. Without asking why, I said, hey, I'm home. Somebody told me what she said. Don't